and then settle down.
3-2 to Burnett's, a swung on and missed. Jaha was running on the pitch. Nobody paying too much attention to JJ. That'll be scored as a stolen base. The strikeout recorded by Hershiser, one gone.
Well, JJ fools everybody by taking off. You don't expect Jaha to be stealing bases. Brian Johnson never saw him. A lot of times with a left-handed hitter up there, the catcher really has no idea if he's running. You can see Johnson paying no attention to Jaha, and he's able to stand up.